What up? It's just Joe back again. Listen, just doing a quick revision video for you guys again, focusing on Germany still. There's a Germany revision guide. You've got it all in there. Use it to get yourselves prepared for your exam. It's really, really important. So what we're going to be looking at this time, we're going to be describing two ways in which Christians reacted to the Nazi religious policy. So that's the two things that we're going to be looking at today in this video. So basically, the Nazis held the Christian church high in their view of society. So they really, really thought that the Christian ideas were really important to improving the way of life in Germany. Okay, so what happened? So what did they do that caused the Christians to react? So what basically was their religious policy? So firstly, they took over the German Christians Church, which was a Protestant church. And they called it the Reich Church. The initial reaction to this was a positive one by some Protestants who admired Hitler and his leadership. And the German Christians leader called Müller became the first Reich bishop. So that's a positive reaction. There were some Protestants who were against this and created their own confessional church. So that's one way which Christians reacted. Let's go for a second way. Another way they were affected by Nazi religious policy was Hitler and the Pope had an agreement called a Concordat. Now, this agreement said that the Nazis would leave the Catholics alone and the Catholics would leave the Nazis alone and they'd go about their business. The only problem is Hitler broke this agreement and began to have Catholic priests arrested for being anti-Nazi. What was the reaction to this? So the Christian Catholic reaction to this was the Pope giving a public statement saying that the Nazis were hostile to Christ and his church. So we've got two reactions there, two reactions, a positive reaction by the Protestants and then a negative reaction by the Catholics. And that's it. I'm Mr. Stewart. I will catch you soon. Peace.